Okay. This thing here. I've moved from over there. And I'm going to jam it in the doorway. We'll see what happens when I jam it in the doorway. When I pick up this ball. Thing is, I need to get it there, I think. I don't know where else to put this bowl. No there, no there. Oh, I wonder if I can put it upstairs. So I'll go in here. Turn on the timer thingy. That sort of zaps me upstairs. But somehow I need to get this turny thing. Official name. So it does that. Because I can't get over there. If I jump, I'll die. I might be able to leap over from the other side. Let's try. No, it's too far. It's too far to jump. Poo. Here I can do. Chomp, 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 chomp. No, that's where I got the ball from. Can't die in the game, you just sort of respawn. Ooh, there's a thing off that way. There as well. So I have to make the tree taller. Anyway, that's and somehow I also have to get up there. What I like doing is when I'm playing the game, I like sort of changing the viewpoint sort of gradually. So it's like I'm guiding a camera, so I'm not sort of getting mad moves like that. Although in this game the movements are smoothed out anyway, to a degree. So anyway, that's enough for this video.